الله.
So Abu Safwan, buying your food, which is halal, from a place that sells alcohol, from a place that sells anything else haram, as long as the food itself was cooked and was not contaminated with pork or with anything that is haram, you can buy it from there without any problem, inshallah. Okay.